Hey there everyone, Laser Dave here again from Trotec Laser. I have another laser hack to show you. This laser hack will show you the benefits of using sublimation printing technology in combination with your Trotec Laser to produce outstanding print and cut applications.
For this process to work, first I am going to design a graphic to be printed with the sublimation printer, adding black registration dots, creating a second layer or matching page with a cut outline around all the printed graphics that will be used on the laser to cut. I will then use the Sawgrass sublimation printer sold by JDS Industries and a laser safe gloss white Unisub sublimatable hardboard also sold by JDS for this project. I will take the print layer graphic that I designed and send that file to the sublimation printer and print it out onto sublimation paper. Then I will take that print and heat press it onto the Unisub sublimatable hardboard sheet, producing this beautiful glossy printed surface. Now I can select the cut layer that I designed and send that file to my laser system, equipped with our Vision System camera. Then place the sublimated hardboard into the laser, focus, and start the laser file. The Vision System camera will find the registration marks and automatically adjust the cut file to exactly match the print orientation. Then the laser will proceed to cut all the printed parts out with perfect accuracy. Once the laser has finished cutting, the glossy hardboard surface can be wiped with a damp cloth to remove any residue from the laser cutting process, producing these beautiful finished hardboard sublimated and laser cut products. If you do not have a vision camera system on your laser, you can still benefit by this process. In this example, I have printed and sublimated this photo onto the same Unisub sublimatable hardboard sheet. But this time I will cut this puzzle outline that I have designed to be slightly smaller than the printed photo. And then I will use the red dot pointer to position the cut so that the laser can cut a seamless puzzle. When finished, like before, wipe the surface in place with a damp cloth, then in this case use some application or transfer tape to remove the puzzle all at once, and flip over to wipe the backside for a custom, one-of-a-kind, personalized, sublimated print and cut puzzle.
If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to be notified for future laser hacks. Or see our website at trotechlaser.com. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.